people of color, black people in the New World. I came by my passion for literature in a circuitous way. A night journey marked by music, movement, improvisation, the smells of perfume, sweat, and humid, star flickering nights.
I've learned to feel what I see. What I've been blessed to conjure in words is no longer two steps removed. My body is not a hindrance to my spirit, but a manifestation of it. My life in the midst of the civil rights movement's beginnings, when children played a fundamental role, was highly irrational. Racism is irrational. And therefore, my environs were fraught with absolute craziness. Surrealism, by 13, is actually a grounding influence, which makes me smile even now.
Do you really want to write? From 20,000 leagues under a stranger's will? Can you move gracefully, randomly, through the landmines that are your own Angola? Hey, you, Bosnia, Fallujah. Are you ashamed sometimes there's no feeling you can recognize in your left leg? Does the bleeding you'll do anyway offend you? Or can you make a sacred drawing like Anna Medieta that will heal us all?
Fully fired, violent beams directly overhead, the sun came, lifting me, coaxing my eyes to see as theirs do. Crisp stalking spirits, proud. Swirling spirits, my blood. They've made themselves a home here. Blood relatives converging wherever my soul is lurking, telling me, now, yes, now, go to the center of the sun.
Very, very grateful that you were able to come and spend this time with us so that we can learn from you
and be inspired. I'm great being here.